Hello everyone, welcome back to the challenge let's play on Brzozowka or whatever. Anyway, we got our little old windmill here. Is actually going pretty good. You already have 1300 flour, which is nice. Our last two straw bales in a trailer. But I want to now combine these fields. Which in turn, I'm not construction. What's for sale? Nothing worth it. I'm gonna need a chainsaw. So, we need to get rid of a couple of these bushes. Slash trees. I think that's just a drive-through bush. This one's definitely not. And you're definitely not, but you are a nightmare to cut up. That is a big swing for a tiny branch. Now, are you? Oh, you're just a standard push. Nope, too heavy. Alright, 1, 2, 3. That one, and this one. Alright, let's get the Kubota. Pick up that. Let me put the tailgate down. That was more difficult than it needed to be. There we go. Swing and a miss. Big boy. All right, throw straps. And where are we going? Wood. The sawmill. Sawmill. The cops are gone. I thought they were permanent. So the map's coded to have them spawn differently, different days or months. That's actually pretty damn cool. Hindsight, we should have grabbed the trailer and sold those three strong bales too. Eh. $369. Yep. I do like how the map has its own markers. It's kind of nice. Like the big, bright, insane ones. Grain. Could be barley, could be oat. So, in hindsight, just sitting here thinking about it, I would have put one of these down. I forget which one does it. That makes flour and bread. It's only 10,000 too. Would have been a little bit cheaper than this. This makes more sense, it being a windmill. Alright. We're going to try to combine at least definitely that field. This field's already combined. Or say we gotta... Just won't get rid of those little bushes. Don't understand why. It's alright. Yeah, I think we're just gonna make one giant field. So what I'm gonna do here. Since I have it on make fields, I will do the parts I need to and turn it off so I can just drive over everything. Huh. I wonder if that's gonna affect anything. Growing wise. Alright, I'm gonna turn it back on to just keep it in the fields. It's weird right where the straw was. It's not showing that it's plowed. Maybe because it's custom texture? I don't know. Yeah, that's very strange. Let's try something here. I just go to grass. Well, it gets rid of the mark. We're gonna see what happens when we drill it. Alright, let's get this done, and we'll rest, and then redrill it, probably with the wheat crop, since I do have the ability to make flour. Could have had the ability to make bread, which is like triple the cost, the profit. This isn't a permanent structure, so it is what it is, I guess. It's nice to have a good chunk of money. Alright. Let's get this done. Okay, this is... Ooh, wow. We got 4 pallets of flour. Oh, yeah. Alright. Time to drill. Not gonna go with soybeans. I'm gonna go with something that I can turn into what I need it to be. Do we have fertilizer? No, we do not. Wait, how much did one of these cost? Only 6,000. You see what I'm doing in a second. Grab the Kubota. Head to the shop. We're gonna turn this off though, because it's pretty much out. We do have some seed. Good. Oh boy. Let's see, get for horsing around. I did not mean to put that in the back. Huh. Yeah, I did not mean to do that. That's not good. Oof. That's not good. Come on. Go. That's why. I'm the bad person there. Please no traffic, please no traffic, please no traffic. That's traffic. what I want to do is... Now, No. I am making a hodgepodge of all this. This is barley. This is wheat. Quick fix. A little bit of a plow action. Gonna be a lot of driving over and touching up to do, I feel, doing it this way. Tractor's handling it though, that's something. But the drilling is eliminating the texture. Very strange. drop that one. And now we're gonna drop that one. There. Now I need to find out how to get that seed out of my we're gonna spawn the flower pallets and what? I wonder if I can load it right out of the back. So we're gonna hook this back up. Go get the Kubota. And see if I can refill right from the back. Not looking that way. Cover. Definitely not looking that way. Right shift home. Well, I just dumped seed on the ground. Yes, I just put these in here last episode, but flower is worth more. forward a bit. Got some room. Drove over my tent. Okay, it auto loads. Was not expecting that at all. Bingo. Perfect. We got 4,000 liters of flour. Where are we going with said flour? That's bread. So look at this. 1,500 almost, and this is only 550. So the inn. Oh, right next door. Okay. That'll work. So... how do you sell this stuff? Yeah, I don't know how to get them out. Yeah, I'm gonna have to use super strength. I really didn't want to do that this series. But I kind of had no choice there. And I'm not putting a forklift at every single location. Okay. Our stuff is drilled, not fertilized at all. May have to look into that for next episode. But that is going to be it for this one. A real short one today. But I just want to get the fields drilled. And then we'll see what next episode holds for us. Probably a contract or two. But until then, thank you for watching. Later.